SIPTherm Loads is a program developed to analyse the thermal loads of buildings using the radiant time series method proposed by ASHRAE. To get started, we can import the geometric and constructive model of a project hosted on the BIM Server Center platform and become part of the collaborative workflow provided by Open BIM Technology. Then, we generate the analytical model from the imported geometric model, either through the automatic generation tools or by entering the elements manually. Further on, we create the thermal model of the building. To do this, we define the libraries of types of spaces, building elements, doors, windows, and linear thermal bridges. Then, we adjust the types and the data assigned to each of the components in the project. After defining the external conditions and the project calculation options, as well as managing the zone hypothesis, we carry out the analysis of the thermal loads of the building. Next, we carry out the analysis of results by checking the values obtained in each zone, in each space, and in each element on the screen. Finally, the program generates the list of thermal loads with the data obtained, as well as other complementary reports. It also allows us to manage the drawings of the job. These documents can be printed directly or exported in different formats. Authorized project participants can share and view the information generated with the program via the BIM Server Center platform, allowing them to access all the information from any device at any time.